Hi, I'm Dr. Jeff Harris with Research That Matters TV. Are you overwhelmed by stress? Well, you're not alone. Studies show that over 54% of people are concerned with the amount of stress in their daily life. And many of us carry this stress in our shoulders and our neck. Muscle tension in your shoulders can contribute to headaches, neck pain, and back pain. Chronic stress can lower your energy levels, resulting in irritability, illness, and even depression. But there is good news. A few simple changes to your daily routine can help you dramatically decrease your stress levels, boost your energy, and ultimately help you live a healthier and happier life. So the first thing we want to focus on is creating more space in our life and more quiet time. We live in a world that is so busy with noises and stimulus, and there's always something going on in our life. Meditation is one of the greatest things you can do to create more space in your life. Now, when you start to meditate, it won't be easy. So the best thing to do is to start with a guided meditation. Now, you can find guided meditations by looking on app on your phone. There's a lot of ones that have free trials, so you can find out if you like it that way. Or you can simply search on YouTube or on Spotify for guided meditation. And when you search for it, find one that resonates with you. So find guided meditation for sleep, or guided meditation for energy, or guided meditation to reduce stress, or guided meditation for healing. Whatever you're looking for, search for that guided meditation. Grab a set of headphones, because it's better to have headphones on to shut out the rest of the world. Find a comfortable place to be in and just listen to that meditation. Focus on this and put a goal into meditate one time a day for the next 30 days. It doesn't matter if it's a 5-minute meditation, a 10-minute meditation. The point is just to do it daily, and you will really notice a difference after that first month. I can guarantee that. Now, also with meditation, you can also start doing yoga. So yoga is really great because it helps us to take our mind and focus on a position. So we can quiet the distractions outside of us. We can focus on a position, which helps to increase our flexibility and also increase our core strength. Now, if you've never done yoga before, one of the best things you can do is go onto YouTube and search what's called Yoga with Adrienne. She really is amazing. She has a ton of subscribers. It's free. And you can search the right yoga class that works best for you. But the greatest thing is that you can try it with no obligations at home. If you start to really enjoy it, then you can start to look out for some outside yoga classes too. And the final thing is to spend some time to go outside in nature. You know, with our world being so busy, we don't take enough time to have that quiet time. You know, I know it's winter out there and it can be very cold, but put on a toque, put on a hat, get on your gloves. Do not take your headphones, do not take your earbuds. Go outside, find a walking trail somewhere that you can walk, and just listen. The greatest thing that can happen is that when you're quiet, it's amazing how your mind can start to regenerate. Now, the last part is that walking outside in nature is one of the best ways you can do to increase your energy and reducing stress. Our bodies were meant to move. So by walking outside, it makes a big difference. The more stress that we're under, the more we need to increase our exercise. This helps to burn away all those stress hormones that are floating around our life and will help you think clearly. Now, improving your spinal motion, or the segmental motion, is one of the best ways that chiropractic adjustments help you move and feel better. And research has shown that chiropractic adjustments can significantly reduce tension in your shoulders, which helps to reduce pain, improve range of motion, and decrease your overall stress. So if you know someone who gets sick around the holidays, or they're getting sick right after a very stressful event, is likely due to stress. So show them you care, share this research with them. These simple tips for reducing stress will help them and help you to have a happier and healthier new year. So I'll be back next week with another episode of Research That Matters TV. Have a great week.